Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video I'm going to talk about Bitcoin Cash. I will give you a quick overview what is Bitcoin Cash as always guys, because there might be a lot of new people who are wondering what is Bitcoin Cash in general, and then I'm going to give you my price prediction for Bitcoin Cash. If interested, keep tuned and let's go. If you are new to cryptocurrencies, I am going to give you a quick overview of Bitcoin Cash, what it is, what it does, and a little bit of its history. That is the most important part about Bitcoin Cash. So guys, Bitcoin Cash was created, or pretty much forked from original Bitcoin chain, by Roger Ver. And Roger Ver, at the very beginning, he created Bitcoin Cash to make Bitcoin faster. That was his main idea at the very beginning, because he found that Bitcoin blockchain is a little bit too slow, and he decided to make it faster, so he increased block size, so in one block there can be stored or generated more transactions. That's the technical part, or why Roger Ver created Bitcoin Cash. And Roger Ver, by the way, who doesn't know guys, Roger Ver, this is the guy guys, he is one of the most popular or known person in crypto space, and this guy, one of those first guys who started to promote Bitcoin in general. But in 2017, a lot of people or crypto communities started hating on Roger Ver because of that reason, that Roger Ver created this website, and not this one guys, Roger Ver created this website, bitcoin.com. If you go into bitcoin.com, and mostly I believe that many people who are new to cryptocurrencies, who are new to Bitcoin, you will be typing into Google Bitcoin, and you will click Bitcoin, and you will get to bitcoin.com website guys, and here Roger Ver is actually promoting his project. He is promoting his Bitcoin Cash rather than Bitcoin. So pretty much, if you are new to cryptocurrencies, if you are new to Bitcoin, you come, you search on Google for Bitcoin, and you get redirected to bitcoin.com website. So you think that you are reading and learning everything about Bitcoin, and when you will be buying, you will be buying Bitcoin. But actually, that is not so. You will get redirected or pushed pretty much to Bitcoin Cash instead of buying or getting Bitcoin. As you can see here, if you come to bitcoin.com and Roger Ver owns this bitcoin.com domain name, you will see first at the very top two prices. Where is BCH, one is Bitcoin Cash, and another one you all know, BTC, which is Bitcoin. Here you can find a lot of information, wondering what is Bitcoin all about, learn about basics, read about frequently asked questions. You can find here a lot of information in Bitcoin mining, where he will be talking even about white paper of original Bitcoin, which was created by so-called Satoshi Nakamoto. But we will talk about this also in one of my future videos, what I think about Satoshi Nakamoto in general, and what I think where this Bitcoin is coming from, because I believe that it was created by some governments, not by some mysterious person, as many people think that it is the case. I believe that it's not the case here. However, like I mentioned, let's talk about it in one of my next videos. So yes guys, this is the website, this is why Roger Ver was hated, and in general, what is Bitcoin Cash? Bitcoin Cash is the fork of Bitcoin, which means that at one stage Bitcoin Cash was the same as Bitcoin. They simply forked, and if you don't know about forks, like I'm always telling you guys, ask questions, ask in comments, and I will create in one of my future videos explanatory, because mostly I'm answering your questions in my videos. If many people start asking the same question, I will create a video. So yes guys, fork of Bitcoin, which means that at one stage it was Bitcoin, only Roger Ver forked Bitcoin, and their developers overwritten a little bit of code, and Bitcoin Cash is very popular guys. Don't underestimate this project, because it is very popular. You will find Bitcoin Cash everywhere, similar as Litecoin. If you have been watching my Litecoin price prediction, you will find Bitcoin Cash over also everywhere. If we go now in CoinMarketCap, you will see that Bitcoin Cash is currently 8th biggest cryptocurrency. This means that Bitcoin Cash has the 8th biggest market cap in general. It is 8th biggest cryptocurrency around there, guys. And currently it costs only $458, but if you look back here in 2017, you will see that its top price in 2017, I believe it was about $2,000. Let's have a look. Yes, $3,000 at the peak was Bitcoin Cash per one coin. And also notice, guys, that in Bitcoin Cash, circulating supply is also the same as Bitcoin circulating supply. It is 18.6 million. And also similar as with Bitcoin, it is not as with Litecoin. As you remember, Litecoin is also a copy of Bitcoin blockchain. However, Litecoin's maximum supply is 60 million. Bitcoin Cash maximum supply is similar to Bitcoin, as you can see here, only 21 million. And like I mentioned, guys, Bitcoin Cash is available everywhere. It is on Coinbase, it is on different platforms, wherever you will be paying for. Grayscale, by the way, guys, is also buying Bitcoin Cash, and this means that institutional money is also getting into Bitcoin Cash. If no other cryptocurrencies will get such a popularity, then Grayscale is buying Bitcoin Cash, it is buying Litecoin, and it is buying Bitcoin, and that should also tell you about something. So guys, what I think about Bitcoin Cash price, I think that Bitcoin Cash could easily go up to 20,000 per coin, guys, because firstly, it is very popular. It doesn't matter that many crypto YouTubers or some in crypto space hates Roger Ver for these things what he has done there, that he is misleading a little bit users and then all other things, guys. But in general, Bitcoin Cash is highly used. It is faster than Bitcoin and it has a huge community. If you will start researching Bitcoin Cash on internet, rather except my video, you will find a lot of support for Bitcoin Cash, for Bitcoin Cash projects. You will find what they are building, because that is very active community which is building on Bitcoin Cash, and it is growing rather fast, guys. So yes, this is my price prediction for Bitcoin Cash for 2021. I think that it will easily go to $20,000, and after it will also be exploding altogether with all other cryptocurrencies, because Bitcoin Cash is very popular. It has a huge community, guys, as there people are building on Bitcoin Cash. There is a lot of different projects already built on Bitcoin Cash, and it will be one of strongest cryptocurrencies out there, because also, like I mentioned, if institutional money like Grayscale is also buying Bitcoin Cash, then believe me, then at one day this price will explode. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next one.